a poster and let's use form as well from her. I think I just said that her poster is really good. Probably everyone who is online and who is in person, of course, and dear master. Today I'm going to talk about the summer section from June 11th to June 16th. The topic is sending love home. We know that Master was talking about the Nippur. Nippur Buddha. Buddha group. It's really grateful that Sidi people are realized how important that master wanted to bring the Buddha home, because the Buddha start from Nepal. This is a video sending love to home. About 2,500 years ago, the Buddha is already in between our beings. In Nepal, even they start the Buddha list, they still are living really, really full condition. So they actually really need us helping. Also, in that video, we're able to see how the kids are living. The people did. It's hard for us to imagine, like, even if it was 2,500 years, Nepal would still be such a country that needs lots of economic help and needs lots of economic support. The family members who are in Singapore and Malaysia, they are going to go through going to change their life. They're going to teach their kids to learn, and also hopefully we're able to change something. And because 2022 in November and to 2022 January, Malaysia and Singapore volunteers are able to meet teams. They're going to do the volunteers, and they were giving students lunch from them. Until that, we finally realized, like, some of them were even not having enough, like, don't even have balls to eat, so they are using papers. So this makes the Suji volunteers feel really sad, so they are giving them plastic balls, the environmental plastic balls, so they can reuse it. And lots of people has to drop drop out from school because they need to work from home, and also at the same time they find out the students are also lack of warming clothes, warming shoes, their lack of study tools like pen, pencil, papers, but they are doing a really great job on finding the manufacturer companies. So they are good. They are really lucky to make the 2,500 pencil cases. And also during the school giving out, there are 17 volunteers. They help. They've been giving more than 2,000 for the students. And also, the city volunteers were able to give them a moving activity, and they were also talking about how to washing hands properly, how to clean, and also teaching progress. It's also grateful that we give them a yufu ceremony. They're still able to join the life school with master. It was 3,700 miles away from Taiwan, and it was like two and a half hour difference.
无远佛界哈，虽然我们在不同的时间、不同的空间，可是我们的心念却可以紧紧的相连在一起。
So we can see that the internet is making a great connection between us. Even they are far away, but they are still able to do it with us online. So it was really appreciated, all those volunteers in Nepal who are joining with us. So one master was seeing how much they put efforts. Master was feeling really confident that we can change their situation. Even we weren't able to do the change in a short period of time, but it was still hopeful, and it was really grateful that we'll start from the beginning. and also as what they say in music, we really appreciate that. We believe everyone is doing a little step, and we can still make a big one. One of the sisters who were in Nepal, they were.
自工, 就是我们高雄线上读书, 马来西亚,
they were getting all the
那他呢, 也在那边, 并且他发愿当,
right, all the updates about
就是有几个,
all the updates
所以让我们真的非常的感恩,
in Nepal. And for those who you say they're volunteers who are joined, if you see their names with a yellow color, that means they want to stay in Nepal for a long period of time. And even it was only a 10-minute sharing section, we're grateful to hear who they are, well, what they were saying. Remember last week we were doing the puzzles and all the money we were getting, we're sending all those to Nepal. From now on, for everyone who want to join a donation to Nepal, please send your receipt to let me know and send it to me directly with the receipt and let me know if you want to say any comments. You want to send the money directly to Nepal, please let me know. You don't need to be in Taiwan, in person, but you can let me know, and we're going to leave a comment once they have enough puzzles. They're going to start the 6 puzzles, so please, if you want to do that, please send me a message and let me know. It was a long time ago. My sister was doing work on Thursday. She's going everywhere. Sister Chengyao's brother is saying he's going to join the online section, doing the translating section for the next week, I think. Every fourth week. And now for everyone who is doing the comments. If you're in person and if you're still online, you can feel free to